I think an entrepreneur is somebody who's just not mentally fit to work for somebody else. They march to the beat of a different drum. They march to the beat of a different drum. Henry David Thoreau said, if a man doesn't march to the beat that you expect him to, you know, let him march to the music that he hears, however measured or far apart. An entrepreneur is somebody who's just not mentally fit to work for somebody else. They are different and they are unique and they're uncommon. They're risk takers. They march to the beat of a different drum. I teach people, leap and grow your wings on the way down. An entrepreneur is somebody who's just not mentally fit to work for somebody else. They don't mind getting hurt. They don't mind getting hit because they know you're going to get hit anyhow. And you can get hit in the bleachers or on the field. So they say, let me go out on the field.
It's kind of like the whole warrior feel, you know, everything in the office is always kind of based around like fighting and some sort of war. You know, it all comes back to like the Roman days when that's what Ultimate Fighting is kind of about, you know. These fights that they have in the cage are all based around just two men just, you know, handling business. We just want that kind of war feeling, you know, when we're in here, even though it's just business and we're out there just trying to make sales and do our thing, it's still all based around, you know, going to work every day with that war mentality, like you just have to win. Just two men just, you know, handling business. You just have to win.
Think about all the excuses you make up as to why you can't make it.
You just have to win.
An entrepreneur is somebody who's just not mentally fit to work for somebody else. They march to the beat of a different drum. They march to the beat of a different drum. Henry David Thoreau said, if a man doesn't march to the beat that you expect him to, you know, let him march to the music that he hears, however measured or far apart. An entrepreneur is somebody who's just not mentally fit to work for somebody else. They are different and they are unique and they're uncommon. They're risk takers. They march to the beat of a different drum. They march to the beat of a different drum.
Going to work every day with that war mentality, like you just have to win. Just two men just, you know, handling business. You just have to win.
Think about all the excuses you make up as to why you can't make it.
You just have to win.
I think an entrepreneur is somebody who's just not mentally fit to work for somebody else. They march to the beat of a different drum.